Three games in, I guess, just how you feel comfort-wise.
I'm feeling pretty good. I've been playing with most of these guys since the beginning of August. We had like little mini camps. We went Monday through Thursday, playing at Columbia College, Hunter College. So just getting real comfortable with those guys and going into training camp, getting into a flow and just keep that going through the rest of these games and hopefully into the season.
No, you played here when you were in Indiana. How different is your game now than it was then?
The main thing now, not only right now, is I don't shoot consistent enough. I feel like in college, I had the mid-range game, had the three-pointers. I didn't shoot too many, but the ones I did shoot in college, knocking down, just trying to build more consistency. That's the main thing with my shooting. But I feel like, for the most part, I still got a lot of the same things I had in college, being able to handle the ball, post up, different things like that, be versatile, switch on the pick and roll.
So does it come down to comfort?
It comes down to comfort. It also comes down to being playing time and being able to grow as a player. That's the main thing.
Do you do the math on roster stuff? I mean, do you worry about that at all? Not having a guarantee that they have.
No, I don't worry about that. Like I said, I've been working hard all summer, playing pickup, working out, just worrying about getting better. I mean, I'm not the general manager, so I don't decide and handle all that stuff. So, like I said, just try to do all the things I can control.
You've spent the last few years shuttled to different roles and not really getting an opportunity to choose what you were trying to do. Do you feel like having picked this situation, in many ways, this has given you an opportunity to develop as a player that you haven't had before?
Yeah, I think there's a lot of opportunity here. We've got a lot of guys. Some guys that haven't had an opportunity in the past. Some guys that have been in the league for a little while. Some guys that got written off. So, yeah, I guess there's a lot of opportunity here. There's these open team guys. As long as you play hard and play the right way, it's going to let you go out there and play the game.
And again, to be doing this at age 23, you're still obviously very young. But so many guys come in at 19 and are asked to do things, and it seems like sometimes development gets off course as a result of it. Do you think that the age plays a part in that?
Do you think the
number of guys that are coming in asked to do things at 19 and be able to figure out how they're players at 19?
It all depends on the situation. Sometimes you go to a team that's trying to make the playoffs, they don't have time to do something. So it all depends on the situation. You go to a team that's losing, they're looking for a guy to come in and play, be a big part, play big minutes, to destroy the player, and that's going to be like a franchise player, somebody that's a big part of
their future. Thank you.